Let us first take the chief characteristics by virtue of which a Pallavi differs from other types of composition. When I asked this question to a group of listeners elsewhere, some of the answers were interesting. One person said, one foreigner, he said, "Oh, Pallavi, I know, where the musician makes maximum noise." And where he, say, employs lots of technique and shows everything by action rather than music. This is a very correct version. Most of us have the same opinion about Pallavi. It's very, very unfortunate. It should not be so. Because most of the musicians, right from the beginning, have been treating Pallavi as a weapon. Today I am going to sing this Pallavi and floor the accompanist. And Professor Sambamurthy has even written in his books, Vidwans are to be classified as Pallavi Vidwans and non-Pallavi Vidwans. Kirtana Vidwans, Kirti Vidwans, he has said. That's also very unfortunate. My mission in life is to propagate Pallavis without tears. Pallavis should be within the reach of an average student. And Pallavis should be intelligible to an average listener. Pallavis have all these things, in fact. They have all these qualities. Many of our musicians say, once you get into the techniques of Tala, the melody is lost. I used to say, I agree with you to the extent that if you concentrate upon laya and other techniques, the melody will be lost to you, not to all, because they have been given that orientation that Pallavi should be like a weapon. It should be some. It is not an item to please. It is an item to threaten and puzzle. Why? It need not be at all so. So, one opinion was that Pallavi is the item where the musician is noisiest, he said. And some students said Pallavi is the item where you repeat the same line a number of times to the limit of boredom. That is not also fully correct, because there is what is known as Naraval. Naraval is there in Kritis also. Doing Naraval in Kritis is a development that has come into vogue in this less than a century's history. Before that, Naraval was attempted only in the Pallavi. And in fact, 100 years back, a music concert consisted only of a Pallavi and nothing else. Mahavaidyanath Iyer, most of you would have heard of his name, Mahavaidyanath Iyer. In his days, the normal duration of a concert was more than 5 hours. And in that 5 hours, they will sing more than 3 hours, one Pallavi only. And one Varnam. And Vatapi was a ritual big opening song for all of them. It need not be so. I don't know why they all selected Vatapi. Of course, it's a very good song, no doubt. But everybody somehow, like a ritual, started with the Vatapi, Varnam. Vatapi song. Varnam, Vatapi, Pallavi. That's all. at the end of it some devotional music. Even javalis were sung only by a certain set of people. Javalis were not considered sacred enough. In Tamil they say javali vandu konja madi poradu appdi solrad, because javali deals with sahityam, the lyric of Shringara Rasa, and the musicians thought that they should not indulge in Shringara Rasa. Music should promote an atmosphere of bhakti, devotion. That is also not correct. One of the Navarasas, perhaps the number one of all the Navarasas, it is known as Rasa Raja. Shringara Rasa should not be eliminated. Shringara has its own very strong place in any walk of life, including music. So, one Varnam, Vatapi, 3 hours a Pallavi, and 1 or 2 Tevaram, Tirupukal, Kacheri ends. 5 hours, mind you. So, this undue elaboration of one song to 3 hours did not prove popular with a normal listener. And after all, music in those days was being listened to not by the common man. It was confined to the courts of the kings, the zamindars and others, where a common man had no access. So, only the elite who can claim some relationship with the king will be listening to the palace vidwan singing the Pallavis. And it is sure that none of those connoisseurs understood what was being sung. But because it is going to a Pallavi, and Pallavi contests also used to be there in those days. One vidwan and another vidwan, so like a weapon, contest. I will sing a Pallavi, you sing a Pallavi. Come on, let us have a war. Oh, very deplorable. It should not be at all so. Pallavi is a great subject. Pallavi is that subject which should make a musician really feel complete. A musician is able to handle Pallavis with abandon, he is a complete musician. He can do anything else, it should be so. So, without going not very deep in that direction, I would now again come to the main characteristics of a Pallavi.
जय मार्गमो मुर्डग सकनीराय मार्गमो मुर्डग सकनीराय
This song is very captivating. If I begin to sing this song, all of us will forget the Pallavi and would like to proceed. So I will stop it here. What I wanted to say was, this is a Kriti. This form was perfected by Tyagaraja. Suppose this were to be a Pallavi, how would it be?
Sakani Raya Margamu yuldaga sakani ragagaja Margamu yuldaga sakani ragagaja.
What was the difference?
Sakani ragagaja Margamu సకని రయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయయ sakani ragagaya.
A kriti is a linear progression of music. Music progresses there in a linear fashion from one melody to another. In a pallavi, in addition to that linear progression, there is a characteristic landing at the beat. This is essential for pallavi. If you might notice in the kriti form, it did not end there. The stress and the poignancy of the landing on the beat is not essential in a kriti. You may notice in most of these famous songs of Tyagaraja and other composers, the stress is not on the beat, it comes elsewhere. I can give so many examples now.
Yenduku pedala vale buddhi niyavu. Yenduku pedala vale buddhi niyavu.
Suppose it were to be a pallavi. This sort of landing on the beat with a poignancy gives a sense of participation, even if the audience may not understand that it is a technically known as an arudhi. This last sort of landing is called an arudhi, A-R-U-D-I, arudhi. This, the audience may not understand this, recognize it as arudhi, but still, because there is going to be a sort of a climax landing at this beat, and the accompanists also, you may notice, they land at the samam, and the audience also, with or without their actually feeling and knowing it, they may not know it, but they will feel it, that there is something important is taking place at that beat. So this is the main characteristic of a pallavi. So, this is of course main character, there are other things. This falling at the beat is considered in Hindustani music as so important that they called it a sam. That is, it is in fact the very beginning of the pallavi, they say. That is more important than anything else. Here, in the case of our Karnataka music, there is the other aspect which is known as Eduppu. What is Eduppu? Where it starts? Sakani Rajaya, Sakani, 1, 2, 3, Sakani, it starts at 3/4 of the beat, 1, 2, 3, Sakani Rajaya, we start, that is known as Eduppu, Eduppu and Arudhi. In Hindustani music, they even ignore the Eduppu. They are more concerned about that, falling at that beat. We'll take a small khayal, sort of a thing. I'll attempt one. Like, let us say like this.
Rama nama sukhadaye, Rama nama sukhadaye, Rama Nama Sukhadai 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 Rama Nama Sukhadai.
The Rama Nama can be taken anywhere, but the Sukhada must fall on
Rama 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 Nama Sukhadai.
They will even take such liberty. So I will not go in more detail about it. I will only say that the poignant meeting place of Shruti, Laya and Sahitya at one beat is the main characteristic of a Pallavi. This is known as Arudhi. This any song, if it can be converted with this Arudhi, can be converted into Pallavi, can be sung as a Pallavi. Many of the famous Pallavis of those days, Parimala Rangapate, most of you would have heard.
Parimala Rangapate Maya Paki, Parimala Rangapate Maya Paki, Parimala Rangapate.
This Parimala Rangapate was actually a song. The Pallavi, the opening portion of it was converted into Pallavi by many of the famous musicians of the past. And the Pallavis became famous and the people forgot the songs. Even I was thinking until recently that Parimala Rangapate was only Sahitya for Pallavi. Then it came to light that many of the famous Pallavis of those days were actually the openings of some of the songs.
Mama Durraya Meenakshi Amba Devi Mama Durraya Meenakshi Amba Devi Mama Durraya Meenakshi.
This is a famous Pallavi.
Parimala Rangapate Maya Paki, Parimala Rangapate.
This is the Pallavi.
Ganalo Lekarona Ale Vayagala Ganalo
In all these famous Pallavis of yesteryears, you might notice it falls on the beat like this. I will sing one or two more of this.
Chandra Kala Padhara Sambha Sadaya Shivaya Chandra Kala Padhara Sambha.
If you keenly observe in all these Pallavis, there is a common aspect. I will now try to explain it.
Mama Durraya Meenakshi.
This is one Pallavi.
Parimala Rangapate. Ganalola Karuna Chandra Kala Adhara Sambha.
You may notice that these Pallavis have the same construction. I can reduce it to a formula.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You put anything there. You see, in our days, these Pallavis were all taught as different Pallavis. Each Pallavi for several months. These are not different Pallavis. These are all Pallavis of the same format, sung in different ragas. Pallavi is the peak point of the creative ability of a musician. Ideally, musicians should construct the Pallavis then and there. That was the case with Maharaj Mahavaidyanath here in these days. Because when he is going to sing it for 3 hours, he can as well, when the violinist is playing, he can plan the Pallavis. Yes, there were violinists. There were violinists and mridangists also. And he can plan the Pallavi then and there. And when it's going to be a Pallavi contest, means he can still take time. A time was always allowed for the other party to study this Pallavi and try to sing it. Then he will sing a Pallavi and this original man must try to repeat it. That was the contest of those days. So there was no time constraint. He can take his own time, coolly plan a Pallavi. And by virtue of it, he will be considered a bigger Vidwan if he is able to sing a more difficult Pallavi. Pallavi was considered great with reference to its difficulty level. No, not at all. Should not be. Pallavi should be without tears. It should have an aesthetic appeal of no less measure than what is available in any other composition. That is my mission. So, these Pallavis, as I told you, were all different type of words and different ragas put in the same format. Why should the format be the same? The musician is at liberty to compose his own Pallavis. Now I will try to demonstrate how I would convert one type of music into a Pallavi. Another aspect of a Pallavi is that in Pallavi, the technicalities of singing it in various speeds is attempted. Pallavi is always sung in what is known as Trikalam. When I said different speeds, there is a big difference between Karnataka and Hindustani music here. In Karnataka music, the alteration from one speed to another is specific and arithmetically correct. Parimala ranga pagate maha pakige parimala ranga pagate parimala ranga pagate, like that. Parimala ranga pagate. Now, I said the Parimala Rangapate in exactly double the speed of what I sang in the beginning. Or Parimala Rangapate. How did he immediately follow? We didn't rehearse it. Because he knew that I am singing it in precisely half the speed. He could immediately elongate his vowels also to double the length. So, this is arithmetically precise in the case of Carnatic music. In Hindustani music, increasing the speed is done by stages, gradual increasing. Every successive speed not necessarily having any relation to the earlier speed. One Yes, that. It has become a tradition. I won't say we should not do it. We also do it sometimes. What happens is we sing a varnam in 2 degrees of speed and sing the charanam of it in a vaya media speed. We all of us do it. You might have heard. Should not. Badane. No. Oh, not now. It's only in between the two. That's all. Somewhere in between. It is not there. Even we follow it, I said. And in former days, there was also the practice of singing even Kritis, Pallavi Anupallavi in one Kala Pramanam. Then they feel that there is a sagging in the atmosphere. So to create some pep, they increase the speed of the charana. It has happened. Different speed, even in Kritis. No, not Nadai. I only said speed. The same format rendered in a different speed. Faster tempo. That's all. Nadai, I will come to it later. That is, it forms part of Pallavi art. So, the singing Trikalam is not attempted in songs, Kritis. But in Pallavis, it is normally expected. It is not a 100% must. One cannot insist it. But after all, when we are here to attempt our technical abilities, why not have this also? Then this Trikalam aspect, some musicians, one set of musicians, think that singing in Trikalam is the great height of Pallavi singing. No, that's not correct at all. Any average singer can sing the Trikalams. It is not at all difficult. The real merit of the Pallavi is in the grandeur of the Niraval. I will try to demonstrate later. Before that, I will say about the Trikalam. After all, the Trikalam we are doing from Sarigamapadanisa. Didn't we not learn not that Sarigamapadanisa and Trikalam? Sarigamapadanisa, Sarigamapadanisa, Sarigamapadanisa. We learnt it. Same thing. Then is it as easy as Sarigamapadanisa? No, is it not? Singing Trikalam in a Pallavi is not as easy as singing a Sarigamapadanisa. Then how, where does the difficulty come in? Can anybody of you tell me? No, that is sung in Sarigamapadanisa also. Sarigamapadanisa is taken in any Kala Pramana. You sing 3 columns according to your convenience. That is the correct answer. That is, in the case of Sarigamapadanisa, each successive note is placed at the uniform length from the earlier note. Sing Chakkani Raja? Yes. Like the Sarigamapadanisa. Sarigama, 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 Sarigama Padanisa. The whole thing, all the Sarali verses, we keep the length of each syllable constant, equal. In the case of a Pallavi, Mama Dura Meenakshi, Meenakshi. It's not like Meenakshi. It's not Meenakshi. Me, the length of me is different from Ma, Mama Dura. In fact, this is the simplest of the Pallavis where this Mama Dura Me, up to that, they are all equal. Only at Meenakshi, it differs.
maya maya dura a meenakshi. You may notice meenakshi is lessened in length. So because it was proceeding in force, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 1, it was proceeding in 4, suddenly it became 3. Liya, huh? 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 1, because of the change from the assortment of 4 becoming 3, a pleasant friction is created there, an agreeable friction, resistance. And when we pass through resistance, a special effect is felt both by the singer, the accompanist and the audience. This sort of trying the trikalam in unequal length of syllables. So this Sarigamapadanisa now I will convert into Pallavi. So you may all observe how simple it is.
Let us first take the chief characteristics by virtue of which a Pallavi differs from other types of composition. When I asked this question to a group of listeners elsewhere, some of the answers were interesting. One person said, one foreigner, he said, "Oh, Pallavi, I know, where the musician makes maximum noise." And where he employs lots of technique and shows everything by action rather than music. This is a very correct version. Most of us have the same opinion about Pallavi. It's very, very unfortunate. It should not be so, because most of the musicians, right from the beginning, have been treating Pallavi as a weapon. Today I am going to sing this Pallavi and floor the accompanist. And Professor Sambamurthy has even written in his books, Vidwans are to be classified as Pallavi Vidwans and non-Pallavi Vidwans. Kirtana Vidwans, Kirti Vidwans, he has said. That's also very unfortunate. My mission in life is to propagate Pallavis without tears. Pallavis should be within the reach of an average student, and Pallavis should be intelligible to an average listener. Pallavis have all these things, in fact, they have all these qualities. Many of our musicians say, once you get into the techniques of Tala, the melody is lost. I used to say, I agree with you to the extent that if you concentrate upon laya and other techniques, the melody will be lost to you, not to all, because they have been given that orientation that Pallavi should be like a weapon. It should be some. It is not an item to please. It is an item to threaten and puzzle. Why? It need not be at all so. So, one opinion was that Pallavi is the item where the musician is noisiest, he said. And some students said Pallavi is the item where you repeat the same line a number of times to the limit of boredom. That is not also fully correct, because there is what is known as Naraval. Naraval is there in Kritis also. Doing Naraval in Kritis is a development that has come into vogue in this less than a century's history. Before that, Naraval was attempted only in the Pallavi. And in fact, 100 years back, a music concert consisted only of a Pallavi and nothing else. Mahavaidyanath Iyer, most of you would have heard of his name, Mahavaidyanath Iyer. In his days, the normal duration of a concert was more than 5 hours. And in that 5 hours, they will sing more than 3 hours, one Pallavi only. And one Varnam. And Vatapi was a ritual big opening song for all of them. It need not be so. I don't know why they all selected Vatapi. Of course, it's a very good song, no doubt. But everybody somehow, like a ritual, started with the Vatapi, Varnam. Vatapi song. Varnam, Vatapi, Pallavi. That's all. At the end of it, some devotional music. Even Javalis were sung only by a certain set of people. Javalis were not considered sacred enough. In Tamil they say, Javali undu konja madi poradu. Because Javali deals with Sahityam, the lyric of Shringara Rasa. And the musicians thought that they should not indulge in Shringara Rasa. Music should promote an atmosphere of bhakti, devotion. That is also not correct. One of the Navarasas, perhaps the number one of all the Navarasas, it is known as Rasa Raja. Shringara Rasa should not be eliminated. Shringara has its own very strong place in any walk of life, including music. So, one Varnam, Vatapi, 3 hours a Pallavi, and 1 or 2 Tevaram, Tirupugal, Kacheri ends. 5 hours, mind you. So, this undue elaboration of one song to 3 hours did not prove popular with a normal listener. And after all, music in those days was being listened to not by the common man. It was confined to the courts of the kings, the zamindars and others, where a common man had no access. So, only the elite who can claim some relationship with the king will be listening to the palace vidwan singing the Pallavis. And it is sure that none of those connoisseurs understood what was being sung. But because it is going to a Pallavi, and Pallavi contests also used to be there in those days, one vidwan and another vidwan, so like a weapon contest. I will sing a Pallavi, you sing a Pallavi. Come on, let us have a war. Oh, very deplorable. It should not be at all so. Pallavi is a great subject. Pallavi is that subject which should make a musician really feel complete. A musician is able to handle Pallavis with abandon. He is a complete musician. He can do anything else. It should be so. So, without going not very deep in that direction, I would now again come to the main characteristics of a Pallavi.
Jaya Margamo Muldagar. margamo nuldag sakaneera
This song is very captivating. If I begin to sing this song, all of us will forget the Pallavi and would like to proceed. So I will stop it here. What I wanted to say was, this is a Kriti. This form was perfected by Thyagaraja. Suppose this were to be a Pallavi, how would it be?
Sakani Ragaja Margamu Yulda Sakani Ragaja Margamu Nuldaga Sakani Ragaja.
What was the difference?
Sakani Ragaja Margamu Nuldaga Sakani Ragaja Margamu Nuldag sakani ragaja.
A kriti is a linear progression of music. Music progresses there in a linear fashion from one melody to another. In a pallavi, in addition to that linear progression, there is a characteristic landing at the beat. This is essential for Pallavi. If you might notice in the Kriti form, it did not end there.
Sakani Raja Margamo.
The stress and the poignancy of the landing on the beat is not essential in a Kriti. You may notice in most of these famous songs of Thyagaraja and other composers, the stress is not on the beat, it comes elsewhere. I can give so many examples now.
Yenduku pedala vale buddhi niyavu Yenduku pedala vale buddhi niyavu Yenduku pedala.
Suppose it were to be a pallavi.
Yenduku pedala vale buddhi niyavu Yenduku.
This sort of landing on the beat with a poignancy gives a sense of participation, even if the audience may not understand that it is technically known as an aridhi. This last sort of landing is called an aridhi, A-R-U-D-I, aridhi. This The audience may not understand this, recognize it as aridhi. But still, because there is going to be a sort of a climax, landing at this beat, and the accompanist also, you may notice, they land at the samam. And the audience also, with or without their actually feeling and knowing it, they may not know it, but they will feel it, that there is something important is taking place at that beat. So this is the main characteristic of a pallavi. So this is of course main character. There are other things. This falling at the beat is considered in Hindustani music as so important that they called it a sam. That is, it is in fact the very beginning of the pallavi, they say. That is more important than anything else. Here, in the case of our Hindustan Carnatic music, there is the other aspect which is known as Edippu. What is Edippu? Where it starts? Chakanira Jaya Chakani 1, 2, 3 Chakani. It starts at 3/4 of the beat. 1, 2, 3 Chakanira Jaya. We start it. That's known as Edippu. Edippu and Arudhi. In Hindustani music, they even ignore the Edippu. They are more concerned about that, falling at that beat. We'll take a small khayal, sort of a thing. I'll attempt one. Let us say like this. Rama Nama Sokadaye Rama Nama Sokadaye Rama Nama Sokadaye 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 Rama Nama Sokadaye. The Rama Nama can be taken anywhere, but the Sokadaye must fall on it. Rama 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 Nama Sukadayi. They will even take such liberty. So I will not go in more detail about it. I will only say that the poignant meeting place of Shruti, Laya and Sahitya at one beat is the main characteristic of a Pallavi. This is known as Arudhi. This any song, if it can be converted with this Arudhi, can be converted into Pallavi, can be sung as a Pallavi. Many of the famous Pallavis of those days, Parimala Rangapate, most of you would have heard. Parimala Rangapate Maya Payaki Parimala Rangapate Maya Payaki Parimala Rangapate. This Parimala Rangapate was actually a song. The Pallavi, the opening portion of it was converted into Pallavi by many of the famous musicians of the past. And the Pallavis became famous and the people forgot the songs. Even I was thinking until recently that Parimala Rangapate was only Sahitya for Pallavi. Then it came to light that many of the famous Pallavis of those days were actually the openings of some of the songs. Mama Duraya Meenakshi Amba Devi Mama Duraya Meenakshi Amba Devi Mama Duraya Meenakshi. This is a famous Pallavi. Parimala Rangapate Maya Pagigi Parimala Rangapate. This is the Pallavi. Ganalola Karuna Ale Vayagala Ganalola Karuna Ale Vayagala Ganalola Karuna. In all these famous Pallavis of yester years, you might notice ta, 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 it falls on the beat like this. I will sing one or two more of this. Chandra Kala Padhara Sambha Sadaya Shivaya Chandra Kala Padhara Sambha if you keenly observe in all these Pallavis, there is a common aspect. I will now try to explain it.
Mama Dura Aminakshi.
This is one Pallavi.
Parimala Ranga Pagate. Gana Lola Karuna Chandra Kala Adhara Samba.
You may notice that these Pallavis have the same construction. I can reduce it to a formula.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You put anything there.
Dharra vidalita kovala.
You see, in our days, these Pallavis were all taught as different Pallavis. Each Pallavi for several months. These are not different Pallavis. These are all Pallavis of the same format, sung in different ragas. Pallavi is the peak point of the creative ability of a musician. Ideally, musicians should construct the Pallavis then and there. That was the case with Maharaj, Mahavaidyanath here in these days. Because when he is going to sing it for 3 hours, he can as well, when the violinist is playing, he can plan the Pallavis. Yes, there were violinists. There were violinists and mridangists also. And he can plan the Pallavi then and there. And when it's going to be a Pallavi contest, means he can still take time. A time was always allowed for the other party to study this Pallavi and try to sing it. Then he will sing a Pallavi and this original man must try to repeat it. That was the contest of those days. So there was no time constraint. He can take his own time, coolly plan a Pallavi. And by virtue of it, he will be considered a bigger Vidwan if he is able to sing a more difficult Pallavi. Pallavi was considered great with reference to its difficulty level. No, not at all. Should not be. Pallavi should be without tears. It should have an aesthetic appeal of no less measure than what is available in any other composition. That is my mission. So, these Pallavis, as I told you, were all different type of words and different ragas put in the same format. Why should the format be the same? The musician is at liberty to compose his own Pallavis. Now I will try to demonstrate how I would convert one type of music into a Pallavi. Another aspect of a Pallavi is that in Pallavi, the technicalities of singing it in various speeds is attempted. Pallavi is always sung in what is known as Trikalam. When I said different speeds, there is a big difference between Karnataka and Hindustani music here. In Karnataka music, the alteration from one speed to another is specific and arithmetically correct.
Parimala Ranga Pagate Maha Pagige Parimala Ranga Pagate Parimala Ranga Pagate
like that.
Parimala Rangapate.
Now I said this Parimala Rangapate in exactly double the speed of what I sang in the beginning. Or
Parimala Rangapate.
How did he immediately follow? We didn't rehearse it. Because he knew that I am singing it in precisely half the speed. He could immediately elongate his vowels also to double the length. So, this is arithmetically precise in the case of Carnatic music. In Hindustani music, increasing the speed is done by stages, gradual increasing. Every successive speed not necessarily having any relation to the earlier speed. It has become a tradition. I won't say we should not do it. We also do it sometimes. What happens is we sing a varnam in 2 degrees of speed. And sing the charanam of it in Vaya media speed. We all of us do it. You might have heard. Should not. Brother. No. Oh, not. No. It's only in between the two. That's all. Somewhere in between. It is not there. Even we follow it, I said. And in former days, there was also the practice of singing even Kritis. Pallavi Anupallavi in one Kala Pramanam. Then they feel that there is a sagging in the atmosphere. So to create some pep, they increase the speed of the charanam. It has happened. Different speed, even in Kritis. No, not nadai. I only said speed. The same format rendered in a different speed. Faster tempo, that's all. Nadai, I will come to it later. That is, it forms part of Pallavi art. So, the singing Trikalam is not attempted in songs, Kirtis. But in Pallavis, it is normally expected. It is not a 100% must. One cannot insist it, but after all, when we are here to attempt our technical abilities, why not have this also? Then, this Trikalam aspect, some musicians, one set of musicians, think that singing in Trikalam is the great height of Pallavi singing. No, that's not correct at all. Any average singer can sing the Trikalams. It is not at all difficult. The real merit of the Pallavi is in the grandeur of the Niraval. I will try to demonstrate later. Before that, I will say about the Trikalam. After all, the Trikalam we are doing from Sarigama Padanisa. Didn't we not learn not that Sarigama Padanisa and Trikalam?
Sarigama Padanisa.
We learnt it. Same thing. Then is it as easy as Sarigama Padanisa? No, is it not? Singing Trikalam in a Pallavi is not as easy as singing a Sarigama Padanisa. Then how, where does the difficulty come in? Can anybody of you tell me? No, that is sung in Sarigama Padanisa also. Sarigama Padanisa is taken in any Kala Pramana. You sing 3 columns according to your convenience. That is the correct answer. That is, in the case of Sarigama Padanisa, each successive note is placed at the uniform length from the earlier note. Chakani Raja? Yes. Like the Sarigama Padanisa. Sarigama Padanisa. The whole thing, all the Sarali verses, we keep the length of each syllable constant, equal. In the case of a Pallavi, Ma Madura Meenakshi, Meenakshi. It's not like Meenakshi, it's not Meenakshi. Me, the length of me is different from Ma, Ma Madura. In fact, this is the simplest of the Pallavis where this Ma Madura, Me, up to that, they are all equal. Only at Meenakshi, it differs. Maya Maya Dura Meenakshi. You may notice Meenakshi is lessened in length. So, because it was proceeding in force, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. It was proceeding in 4, suddenly it became 3. Liya? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Because of the change from the assortment of 4 becoming 3, a pleasant friction is created there. An agreeable friction, resistance. And when we pass through resistance, a special effect is felt both by the singer, the accompanist and the audience. This sort of trying the trikalam in unequal length of syllables. So, this Sarigama Padanisa now I will convert into Pallavi. So, you may all observe how simple it is.
Sa-ri-ga-ma-pa-da-ni-sa.
See, the sa ended before the beat.
Sa-ni-da-pa.
Sa started at the beat. According to Pallavi, the sa itself should end there, or some importance should be given to the beat. Here, the importance is not given in Sarigama Padanisa. The beat also is just like any other count of the Tala.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Equal parts. Why not we attempt an unequal distribution of this?
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
This is a Pallavi.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa di da pa ma ga di sa sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga di sa sa di ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga di da sa di ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga di da sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
Now, you insert any word that you want. I will try one.
Sa re ga ma pada nisa sanida pa magarisa ninne nammi chunna nurra niraja nayana ninne nammi chunna nurra niraja nayana ninne nammi chunna nurra niraja dayana ninne nammi chunna nurra niraja nayana ninne nammi chunna nurra
Amanai Padla. You can sing. You can sing also the Trikalam. As I told you, singing Trikalam is only high school exercise. Undergraduate stuff. So don't be thrust into the illusion that the vidvat of a person lies in singing Trikalam. Just any student of average talent can sing Trikalam, but not all can do the Niraval. I will try the Niraval now.
Nilde nambi kuna nurra Nilde nambi guna nurra Niraja nayana nilne naumi guna nurra Niraja nilne naumi guna nurra Niraja nayana nilne naumi guna nurra Niraja nayana nilne naumi guna nurra
Mind you, we did not rehearse it. I am singing it for the first time and she is listening it for the first time. He is listening it for the first time. We are at home in it. Why? Because we have understood that it is so simple as Sarima Paranisa. I want all students of music to be able to sing with abandon. Pallavi can be sung.
Nilde naumbi guna nurra niraja nayana nilne naumbi guna nurra niraja nayana nilne naumbi guna nurra
You see, you can this is comparatively a simple pallavi, because from the Sarigama Padanisa format, the simplest, I have made only a small variation of trying to create unequal lengths, distribution of the syllables in unequal lengths using only the Sarigama Padanisa and landing at the sa.
Sarigama Pada Nisa.
At the beat the sa should come.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa.
So that Arudi effect, character's landing, was created. And Sanidha Pamagarisa, came back with a difference. This is the simplest. Now, to give it technically more sophistication, what you do is, this is samam.
In a different way. However, distributed it was, those of you who are around earth, who have not already noticed it, I would explain. This Adhitaram has got, as you know, 8 tones. 1, 2, 3, 4. This 4 tones of the earlier half. This is traditional Nadai. Somebody was asking about Nadai. This is traditional Nadai. Unless otherwise said, all music is in traditional Nadai only. Traditional Nadai is the most natural Nadai. In other words, what does it mean? Music is progressing at the rate of 4 units for each count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 into 4 is 16. Any high school student knows it. 4 into 4 is 16. This 16, if it is distributed as 4 into 4, that's not a pallavi. You distributed that. How did I distribute it now? What did I do now? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. I made it 15 plus 1. And 15 distributed as 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 1. And again, it is not 1, 2, 3, 4 straight away. That 5 is again split as 2 plus 3, 2 plus 3, 2 plus 3, 1. This is how the Pallavi is made. If you want to further improve the technical sophistication, what you can do is, this is 16 employed in a Talam, Mahavi Talam, in Chadushanadaya. Nothing prevents you by employing the same 16 in other Nadai. Suppose let us take Vishwanadaya. Vishwanadaya is employing 3 units for each count of the Talam. Instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, instead of that, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, like that is from. The Talam can be anything. All of you must be knowing that the Talam need not always have only 3 counts like Mahavi Talam. It can have this finger also, can have this thing, there are varieties. So, you know what? All the freedom on earth, the same 16, suppose you want to apply in Tishra, what will you do? It will not be contained in 4 into 4. It is 5 into 3 plus 1. Am I clear? It is 5 into 3 plus 1. I will see it as 5 into 3 plus 1 15, I distributed as in the taro. 5 into 3 plus 1. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 15. Then I want the other one. So what I wanted, I accommodated the other one in the earlier date itself. 1, 2, 1. Like, I started it here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 1, 2. The earlier Greek of the earlier count of the Tala, there is, you have got facility for 3. You start there itself. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. In other words, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. And you think, same color, that's how. Another thing is,
if you employ in this tishram, that other portion, 16. One another aspect I forgot to tell you is, after the Aridhi in a Pallavi, there is always a Vishranti. Because Pallavi, this Aridhi is a technical height, peak point. After that, we have landed there with some effort. After that, there is always a Vishranti. As I told you, ma ma durra meenakshi amba. After Meenakshi, there is a gap. This is known as Vishranti, yeah? Vishranti. This Vishranti can be anything. The real Vishranti. Carve. Vishranti. Carve is elongation of any note. It is Karvai with more purpose than one. Here, the Karvai is, you really relax there. You really relax before going to the next part of the Pallavi. You have come with difficulty, with some technical difficulty, you have landed at the beat. You need some rest. I sang that song, Shogasugam Mridanga Talamu. Tyagaraja Swami says there, Yati Vishrama Sadbhakti, Vishrama. Virati, Draksha, Rasa, Navarasa, idellam pallavil irukkanum. That Vishrama, that is Karve. Karve is elongation of any note, that is the earlier stage of Vishrama. Vishranti is really you relax there. Then take the next portion of it, come into it. Why I said this was, in the case of an Aditalam, 16, you gave a gap of 6. See, this was Vishrama, Vishranti. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I left 6 there. So I have got only 10. The Sanidha Pumagirsa has to be contained in 10, not 16. So that is why I said, Sanidha Pumagirsa. Very easy. 10 converted to 2 5s. 2 5s. Sanidha Pumagirsa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Magarisaha. So simple as that. In Aditala, because we had 16 here and 16 there, if you try here, in this Tala, in Tisharanadai, already you have used major portion of the Tala, mind you. That. Nune nambi tuna nura. After that, how many you can have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Even in this, one is has been already utilized. So we have got how much? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. We have got only 11. Is it not? 11 left. So we can't use all that. And out of this 11, mind you, some Vishranti also must go. So what do we do now? It is only for these purposes the longer talas have been conceived. There are longer talas. Is it not? Now I will sing it in the different. Plus 16 in Aditala, we had facility for 32 units. That is 8 into 4. If the same of 32 we want, in 32 is not divisible by 3, all of us know. So it has to be either 30 or 33. Am I clear? It has to be either 30 or 33. Which is nearer 32? 33. So we will have a thala of 33 total. 33 divided by 3 is 11. Should not. We need a thala of 11 aksharas. 11 counts. There are 35. Select anyone. Out of the 35 thalas, you select any. 1, 2, 3. 11 aksharas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is what is thala. What thala is this? Mishra Tripitaka. Mishra Tripitaka. Chadushra Tripitaka is Adi. This Mishra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 1, 2. So, the same Pallavi, I have made it technically more sophisticated by employing another Nadai. To convert the same format in the Nadai, this is the process. What you do is, then the whole song, the whole music portion of it also must become 33. The Thala has become 33. How did you stretch the Pallavi to 33?
In the longer Vishranti.
Here comes the Vishranti. Vishranti can be anything. You had Vishranti of 6 there. The Adi Thala is not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nirajanayana ninne. You make it 7? Nobody comes in the way of your having any Vishranti of your. In Pallavi, it's a great advantage. You need not remember so many words. Suppose it's Jagadanda Karaka. What a labor. It is a Tirupugal. What a labor. So Pallavi, one can sing with abandon. You employ your creative ability in full measure.
But instead of taking longer Vishranti, you could also have changed the Nadai during the second part of the Thala.
That is furthering the enhancing the technical virtuosity. Further, that also can be. I will come to it a little later. So I will sing this in this Nadai for some time. And nobody ever compelled you that you should sing it only in Todi. For the first time here.
how?
See, so easy is Pallavi. Nilde naubi chulna nura nira jana gana nilde naubi chulna nura nira jana gana nilde naubi chulna
மேல்காலம் பாடு செகண்ட் ஸ்பீட் லைக் சரிங்க பதினி சார் அவ்வளவுதான் நின்னே நம்பி I sang as a Pallavi of great sophistication. People will think he has sung a Pallavi in Tishir Nadai. This, that. No, it's only Sarigama Padanisa. That is how I approach. Now I will tell you, instead of Tishram, let us take one more Nadai, some other Nadai. Suppose the next longest nadai is 5. Kanda nadai. Suppose there is a thalam of 5 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. This can be this also. How will you extend this format? It was originally of 32. All of us know. Or let us say it was of 33 in this. 33 is not divisible by 5. So what should we do? Should either make it 30 or 35? What shall we do? Come on, tell me. 35? Very good. As I told you, one easier method of accommodating extra length is in the Vishranti. Suppose it was already 7 in that other song. Was it 7? It was 6. 6 was made into 7 to accommodate Tishram. Suppose 32 to 35, the 7 will become 10. Vishranti has got an aesthetic limit. Vishranti should not allow us to just sleep, not only relax. Vishranti should not be so long as to
should not become tranquil.
Or sleep, I would say. So what we do is, suppose, no, at least for the sake of technique, let us make it 10 in this song. We will improve it further. We will improve it in the other attempt. Let us first make it into 35 and see how it is. And how to sing it in 5 beats, isn't it? It has to be 7, a thala of 7. There are many thala, you know, all of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Isn't it? How will you sing that format? How will you sing that format into this? You need not be calculating where to take it. There is always a meeting point, that aridi. Start from there. Make it 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hmm? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. அம்மா முன்னால் எடுக்கணும். நம்ம என்ன பண்ணிருக்கோம்? இது கார் 9 வரும். எப்படி 9 வரும்? 35-னா 33 த்ரூ 2 தானே ஜாஸ்தி பண்ணணும். ஐம் சாரி, 32-லேன்னு சொல்லிட்டேன். This is how mistakes come. 33. I demonstrated not only the... Ah, yes. So, I have now demonstrated how to err also. So, 33, we have to add only 2. That is, 2 is okay. The total becomes 9, isn't it? 9 is okay. More than 9 will become a little too long. So, now... create variety, you can sing it in at another raga. Ninne naumi nunda nura mere janayana ninne naumi nunda nura ஜன நோபி நூற to demonstrate how in Pallavi the musician has unlimited liberty. I sang it in whatever thala I wanted, in whatever raga I wanted, and I am going one step further. Valli Deva Sena Pate. Same format, another sahitya, isn't it? That is Telugu. Let us take this language. Valli Deva Sena Pate. We have to find out some sahityam for the other portions. Come on, suggest something. Anybody?
Muthu Swami Priyakare.
No, yes, it must contain that one. Well, என்ன சொல்றேன் வா அது வாக்கு வந்தா என்ன விசேஷம் சொல்றேன் கரெக்ட் நான் தான் அந்த தேடிட்டு அப்படி ஐ வாஸ் ஆல்சோ சர்ச்சிங் முத்துசுவாமின்னு சொன்ன அதாவது இன் பல்லவி இன் பல்லவி இது மேக்சிமம் சொபிஸ்டிகேஷன் வேர் எவர் பாசிபிள் யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் வாட் அவர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் சேஸ் இஸ் இட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் அட் வல்லி the next portion also if it starts in va the prosodical beauty also beauty of prosody will also be maintained or at least antya prasam it can be either the beginning of the word or antya prasam namo namaste valli deva sena pate namo namaste valli deva namo namaste valli deva sena-pate namo namaste valli deva sena-pate she will play the same music It's easy for her. If I change the raga, it is all for him. Same. If I change the words, it is all the same for her. I have to take care of three things. The rhythm, the raga, and the words. That is why a vocalist is made to sit in the middle. valli deva sena pate namo namaste valli deva sena pate also, I can sing the same Sarigamapadanisa in 10 concerts, at least, in various nadais, various ragas, various words. So if we understand it is only an extension of the Sarigamapadanisa principle, Pallavi need not be a frightful subject. Any student of music can take to Pallavis with ease. So anything more, what shall I tell you? Naraval, of course, I was doing in all. Yes, this is singing the three speeds, different speeds is known as anuloma. This Trikalam singing is anuloma. Yeah, about the technical terms, what is anulomam, what is pratilomam, there are lots of differences of opinion. Some people say singing it in three speeds above the speed in which you took it is anulomam. You can also reduce the speed in half the speed, 1/4 the speed. That is called pratilomam. That is how we were taught in our boyhood. But in the books they are saying something else. So the books say anulomam is keeping the talam constant and changing the speed of the music. Pratilomam is keeping the music constant and changing the pace of the talam. I said the changing the pace of the talam is not a subject of music at all. Suppose you do it in a radio. In a radio program, suppose you are doing this pratilomam. How will audience know? At least in a TV you can show me, I'm saying, look here, I'm putting the tala fast here. Suppose you are singing it in a radio. So that is only a dry technique. I don't give any importance to this pratilomam if it means this. I will now anyhow demonstrate to you what pratilomam is mentioned in the books. I will sing Sarigamapadanisa itself. Sing it in a radio. So that is only a dry technique. I don't give any importance to this pratilomam if it means this. I will now anyhow demonstrate to you what pratilomam is mentioned in the books. I will sing Sarigamapadanisa itself. This is pratilomo. This is dry technique. Such dry technique, I don't take pains to go in detail. So, of course, some Pallavi specialists say that anulomam is singing three speeds above. Pratilomam is singing three speeds below, some people say. And there is also another thing called vilomam. That's again confusion. Nobody knows what exactly vilomam. I have been a student of Pallavi for 50 years now, half a century. And I am not able to arrive at what exactly it means. Each school is saying it in its own way. Viloma means keeping the talam at a speed and reducing the speed, reducing the speed of singing of the Pallavi. Pallavi tempo reduced. and I'll demonstrate what it is. Some people say tenparam girivalar muruga gokane. Then param giribala moruka gokane. Deva nai karul charavana bhava. Then param giribala moruka gokane. Deva nai karul charavana bhava gokane. Then param giribala moruka gokane. பானை கருள் சரவண பவகுகனெத்தம் பரம் கிரிபள முருக குகனே. 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 Now, I maintained the Thalam at one speed and I was singing the Pallavi in the lower speed. This is called Viloma, some people say. So, I would only suggest that we need not break our heads with technical terms. So, only say, after all, it is singing the Pallavi in different speeds, that's all. Why do we sing in different speeds? Because we do many things in life in different speeds. There is a charm in it, that's all. So, this technique, singing it in different speeds, need not be feared at. It's only this much. Somebody was asking about Naraval. I will now sing some Naraval effectively, which needs some experience. All cannot take it. Trikalam can be sung by almost all. Naraval only needs lot of experience. Mind you, I have covered only the technical features of Pallavi to a certain level. We have not yet gone above Sarigamapadanisa. There are other steps that we can take up later, I thought, instead of loading the students with all material at one stage. I thought we would stop with Sarigamapadanisa today. And other things of course automatically sprout in you when you are able to do these things with abandon. Other things, why not we do it? It will come automatically. For instance, the same 15 plus 1, if it starts in the beginning, the length of the music should be 16 units. You can as well start it after 1 instead of sama. Instead of samam, if you start it at 1/4 of the beat, you have got 15. For 15, you can do any number of combinations. 15 plus 1, you can do any number of combinations. 15 alone, you can do lot of combinations. I will do that now.
Vaibhave vinave shive vegame brubhave vaibhave vinave shive vegame brubhave vaibhave vinave shive vegame.
What did I do? I started in 1/4 of the beat. That means the music is only 16 minus 1, 15. What did I do for the 15? 15 is 3 into 5. Instead of making it 3 into 5, I made it 6 plus 5 plus 4. N plus 1 plus N plus N minus 1 is always 3N. Any student of algebra will know it. N minus 1 plus N plus N plus 1 or N plus 1 plus N plus N minus 1 is 3N. Is it not? So 3 into 5, I made into 6, 4, 6, 5, 4. Vaibhave 6, Vinave 5, Shive 4. And also, further sophistication, the 6 is 3 plus 3, 5 is 2 plus 3, 4 is 1 plus 3. I maintain that also. There is additional, there is scheme within the scheme. 6, 5, 4, 3 plus 3, 2 plus 3, 1 plus 3, 0 plus 3. Way. And what is the other sophistication? There is the effect of euphony of the words. Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive. Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Ve. This is tapering. This is known as Gopucheti. All of you, some of you must be knowing where the, you might have heard in some of the songs. Jagaraja, Yoga Vaibhavam, Agaraja, Raja. When Bhikshadhar did it, when Bhikshadhar composed it, or that famous Maya song also it comes. Bhikshadhar composed it, not for us to just say, devotion, with devotion sing it and leave it. He wanted us to put our brains also in that, in that fashion. So we shall now sing like that. Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegave, Brubhave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegave, Brubhave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegave. Vaibhave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegame. Brobhave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegame. Brobhave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, important aspect in doing naraval is naraval also should be sung with abandon. This, all the syllables of the song portion of naraval need not be sung every time. Now I sang at Vaibhave and I relaxed because I knew where it will again start. Suppose we lose track, even then, the mridangist will help us in falling at the beat way. We can again take, doesn't matter. Hindustani musicians do it. They do their improvisations and go far out of the track. And then somewhere in the line, the mridangist, the tabalist, na-din-din-na-na-din-din-na-na-din-din-na-na-din-din-na-na-din-na-na-din-na-na-din-na-dum-na-din-na-dum-dum, they also fall. And bum, they also beat the tabla, and we give applause. In Hindustani music, the tabla is vital. Without tabla, they can't sing at all. It is essential. in many gharanas. Even while practicing Sarigama Padanisa, the tabla is there. Even for practicing Sarigama Padanisa, it is done with tabla. That is what we do, maintaining our own thalam. It's not done in this time. They totally depend upon him. When he raises the sound by the technique, they know it is some place in the thala, by the sound of it. It is difficult, it is outlandish for us. We can't do it. We want our own vichi, our own adam, and all that. But Hindustani musicians, they know it by the sound. When the Nadindinna third one it comes, they say it is vichi, or some place of safe landing. So, even if they go astray somewhere, they will land there. And sometimes it is taken to that extent. The tabalist himself falls wherever he comes. after all, both of them should land at the samam. Let it be anywhere. Let us land together. Sometimes they do it also, because music is a very difficult subject. Music never comes into our control. Having been a student of 50 years for music, I realize that music is definitely not in our control. Somehow it comes, that's all. We know the techniques, we study them, we practice them. Still, how it happens is only a happening. It's not our effort. Good music must happen. Good music is not attempted and achieved. Good music automatically happens. We practice million things. If any one aspect materializes with good musical effect, that will do. So what all we practice cannot come in the platform or singing for others. It will never come. That is why the same Sarigama Padanisa you must practice in so many pallavis. In different kacheris you sing in different ragas. Someday it will come with a good finish. That's the thing. So here, in this pallavi, Vaiba ve, Vina ve, Shive, ve, Vegame, Brova ve. Brova ve is again, the technique is further carried. Brova ve is 3 plus 1 plus 3, Vaibhave is 2 plus 1 plus 3, Vinave is 1 plus 1 plus 3, Shive is 1 plus 3, Ve is 0 plus 3. Like that it is carried from 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Like this. This Nerval, as I said, I need not, when I say Vaibhave, I can again say Vegame. I need not sing Vinave and Shive. I can be searching for other beauties of the raga at that time. Provided I am on the rails. They should not get derailed. And the mridangists and others, they are supposed to help us. They do often. And all syllables. Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegame, Brovave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegame, Brovave, Vaibhave, Vinave, Shive, Vegame. Pro babe vai babe pro babe vai babe bina ve shive ve gambe pro babe vai babe bina ve shive Yeah. You can relax and need not pronounce all the words. There is one word of caution. Where you stop should come out of experience. You can't stop. You can take liberties at the appropriate places, not inappropriate places. Vaibhav vinav shivave.
What did I do now? I exploited the uniformity of the construction. Vaiba ve, vina ve, shi ve, that all the ve sound and the ve length, wavelength, the length of it is convenient to me. I will use
either identical or complementary sangatis there. Vai ba ve vina ve shi ve ve ga me pro pa ve ga vai pa ve ga vina ve ga shi ve ga ga. This is experienced Narval. You understand that the Pallavi construction is such that there is a carve in every sound of way and it is all equal. This is, you can do million varieties there.
Vai ba ve vi na ve vi ve ve ga ve bro ba ve vai ba ve vi na ve ge chi ve ge ve ga ve.
What did I do now?
Shive bina ve vai ba ve ve gambe bro ma ve shive bina ve vai ba ve ve du.
I changed the order. I can do this. You have the liberty. And the lyric should not be spoiled when you are trying to do this. Here in this Pallavi, it is all, there is the convenience. You can reverse the order. In fact, you can do it from this. And another aspect is, this Trikalam singing, that should always be sung as Naraval. It should not be sung as Vaipadu, what we know, call Vaipadu in Tamil. Ekkalu antaru Telugu lo. This table, the arithmetic tables solra maari. You should not say, you should do it as Naraval.
Vaibhave vinave shive vegame prabhave 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 vinave shive vegame prabhave vaibhave vinave shive vegame prabhave vaibhave vinave shive vaibhave vinave shive vaibhave vinave shive gamme
employed. I sang the Anulomam part of it as Nerval. It can be done in various speeds, the effect. I told you so much of substitution in that Pallavi. I will sing one more Pallavi now with a different substitution. What is the technique here? Dasharatha, Tanayuni, Maravaku. These four syllables each, they are sung in three successive speeds, higher speeds, double. Dasharatha's double the speed is in Tanayuni, its double the speed is in Maravaku. Dasharatha, Tanayuni, Maravaku, Dinamo, Chandamo, Dasha. What did I do here? I reversed it from the fast speed to low speed. And both of them meeting at Dasharatha. Dasha, Rata, Tanayuni, Maravaku, Manasa. Dinamo, Chandamo, Dasha, Rata, Tanayuni, Maravaku, Manasa.
Liberties are taken in Narva.
Dajadadadhanna yundi maravaku manasa. Dindambu chanamu
Then you can employ more kalpana in this. I'll now sing.
The share the tanayuni maravakumanas. Dinavu chandavu the share the tacharata tanayuni maravakumanas. Dinavu chandavu the share the
Technical sophistications employed in a pallavi should be highlighted in singing an aravali. I expect that when you all listen to a pallavi in some other concert, you would look for such niceties. Did any of the pallavis that I sang now looked like a weapon? It was all, I think, just like any other Chakani Raja. In fact, Pallavis can be even more appealing sometimes. I will end by singing one Pallavi now.
Pani vade nam velai,
padikalai avankalai padivelai panivadenau velai Adikalai avankalai padivelai panivadenau velai adikalai avankalai padivelai panivadenau velai adikalai avankalai padivelai panivadenau velai avankalai vadivelai panivadenau velai adikalai avankalai vadivelai panivadenau velai adikalai avankalai
அவன் காந்தை வடிவேலை படிவதே நம்பேலை
அதிகாலை அவகாலை வடிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவகாலை வடிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை
Hey, hey, hey. லை படிபதே நம்பே லை அடிகோலை அவங்கலை படிபலை படிபதே நம்பே லை அதிகாலை அவன்காலை படிப்பேலை படிப்பதேலை அதிகாலை அவன்காலை படிப்பேலை படிப்பதேலை படிவேலை படிவதேனவேலை அதிக அலை அவங்க அலை படிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை அதிக அலை அவங்க அலை படிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவன்காலை படிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவன்காலை படிவேலை படிவதே நம் வேலை ரிகமத மக ரிகமகத
நம் வேலை
வேலை பணிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை சுகாலை வழிவேலை பணிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவுகாலை வழிவேலை பணிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவங்கலை வடிவேலை பணிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவங்கலை வடிவேலை பணிவதே நம் வேலை அதிகாலை அவங்கலை வடிவேலை பணிவதே நம் அதிகாலை அதிகாலை அவங்கலை வடிவேலை பணிவதே ಮದ ನಿಪ ಮಪ ಗ ಮದ ನಿಪ ಮದ ನಿಪ ಮದ ನಿಪ ಮದ ನಿಪ ಮದ ನಿಪ ಗ ಗ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಪ ಪ ರಿ ನಿ ನಿ ದ ದಿ ಗ ಗ ಮ ದಿ ದಿ ದ ನಿ ದ ದಿ ದ ದಿ ಪ ಮ ಪ ಗ ಮದ ನಿಪ
madani babali paga mada madani dipabali paga mada mada madani dani paga paga madani paga paga madani dani paga paga madani dani paga 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 mada 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 madani dadani di di da 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 ga paga mapapari dadi ga ga mati di
parida da baga da baga rive lai padi padi namve lai ಬೇಟಿದವ ಭವಾಬ್ದಿ ದಾಟಿದವ ತಂಬೂರಿ 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 ಬೇಟಿದವ ಭವಾಬ್ದಿ ದಾಟಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಳು ಸೇರಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಳು ಸೇರಿದವ ತಂಬೂರಿ ಬೇಟಿದವ ಭವಾಬ್ದಿ ದಾಟಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಳು ಸೇರಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಳು ಸೇರಿದವ ತಂಬೂರಿ ಬೀಟಿದವ ಭವಾಬ್ದಿ ದಾಟಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಳು ಸೇರಿದವ ಗಜಯ ಕಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಯ ಕಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಯ ಕಟ್ಟಿದವ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಯ ಕಟ್ಟಿದವ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಯ ಕಟ್ಟಿದವ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಗ ಕಟ್ಟಿರವ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಜಗ ಕಟ್ಟಿರವ ಕಲ್ಮಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಹರಿ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ಗಾನವ ಪಾಡಿದವ ಹರಿ ಮೂರುತಿ ನೋಡಿದವ ವಿಠಲನ ನೋಡಿದವ ವಿಠಲನ ನೋಡಿದವ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲನ ನೋಡಿದವ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲನ ನೋಡಿದವ ವೈಕುಂಠಗೆ ಓಡಿದವ 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 ವಿಠಲನ ನೋಡಿದವ ವೈಕುಂಠಕ್ಕೆ ಓಡಿದವ ತಂಬೂರಿ ಬೇಟಿದವ ಭವಾಬ್ದಿ ದಾಟಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಡು ಸೇರಿದವ ತಾಳವ ತಟ್ಟಿದವ ಸುರರೊಡು ಸೇರಿದವ ಸುರರೊಡು ಸೇರಿದವ ಸುರರೊಡು ಸೇರಿದವ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರನಿಗೆ ಶುಭ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರನಿಗೆ ಶುಭ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಘೋರ ಭವ ನಿರದಿದಿ ತಾರಕನಿಗೆ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರನಿಗೆ ಶುಭ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಘೋರ ಭವ ನಿರದಿದಿ ತಾರಕನಿಗೆ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರನಿಗೆ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಘೋರ ಭವ ನಿರದಿದಿ ತಾರಕನಿಗೆ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರನಿಗೆ ಶುಭ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾರುನಿ ಕನ್ನ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರುನಿಗೆ ಮಂಗಳಂ ಮಾರುನಿ ಕನ್ನ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರುನಿಗೆ
மங்களம் மாறுலே நீ ஹரிக்கு மும்மாறு ஜெய மங்களம் மாறுலே நீ ஹரிக்கு மும்மாறு ஜெய மங்களம் மாறுலே நீ ஹரிக்கு மும்மாறு 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 ஜெய மங்களம் ராமச்சந்திரனிக்கு சுப மங்களம் ராஜவேஷுனிக்கு ராஜ ராஜாச்சிதுனிக்கு மங்களம் ராஜவேஷுனிக்கு ராஜ ராஜாச்சிதுனிக்கு மங்களம் ராஜதருடகு ஸ்ரீ தியாகராஜாச்சிதுனிக்கு மங்களம் ராஜதருடகு ஸ்ரீ தியாகராஜாச்சிதுனிக்கு மங்களம் ராமச்சந்திரனிக்கு சுப மங்களம் ஓ பிரபனிதிதாசுனிக்கு மங்களம் ராமச்சந்திரனிக்கு சுப மங்களம் சுப மங்களம் சுப மங்கள